Trust but verify. It's as simple as that.
What is on 10th October? I guess you guys have seen the video. Achha, you guys have seen the video. Something which is very... what do you say? Something that is being planned for a very long time. And finally it is happening. So, I'm very excited for that. So, 10th tak wait karo.
RR chalu nahi mere ko. Chalega. It's okay. Jo ho gaya, ho gaya. Why you want to dig up the past? Ho gaya. I've made peace with my past. It's done. Ho gaya. Public ko masala chahiye. Ko masala chahiye, but I will actually tell you one truth. Okay. There is one thing that I've learned from esports, which even Harvard did not teach me. It's a popular saying. It's not that maine ye saying ko create kiya hai. No, it's already there. But the true meaning of that is something esports taught me. The saying is, trust but verify. Okay. No business school can give you the experience, or the business school which I went to did not give me the experience what esports has given me. Okay. In last 1 year. Trust but verify. It's as simple as that. So, I have made peace with my past. Jo hoga, ho gaya. I don't want to go back to it. He wanted to pay Excalis buyout. It's not about money, right? It was never about money. You guys have got it completely wrong. Do you look like a person who is behind money? It was never about money, guys. A friendship that was there for the past. See, I have come into esports 1 year back, okay? Excali and Anuj were friends for more than 5 years. That friendship se ek trust build hota hai. The trust is something which is priceless. You can't put a price on that. And that was broken. And no money or no amount of buyout clauses, your contracts and other bullshit can ever heal that. The emotional trauma which I went through, team went through, is something that cannot be repaid. That's all I want to say. But as I said, I have made peace with my past. So, let's move on and focus on 2021 and 2022. That's it. Isse jyada bol ke, you know, try to encourage what is happening and all that. It makes no real sense. Sab log sad for T-Bone likh do guys. Chat mein jaake.
Why?
Because you did not get paid for 2 months. I'm very sad.
Wait for 2 months. No, 1 month.
1 month. Sad for T-Bone.
No, but that was
mein.
Really sad. Like how much he scammed.
So, aapke liye sad hoon main. Sad for T-Bone.
I am still okay, Arna. But I am really sad for someone else. I guess even you know.
I know.
Yeah.
It's okay, but it's... Their career decision, they have taken it. We are no one to complain.
Yeah.